Hello, people of the internet, and welcome to this next stream, possibly last stream. I'm really hoping it can be the last stream for it, with the way I have things planned. But regardless, we're going to play a little bit more of Shadows of the Empire. So it looks like we've got G-Shot standing by. What is up? And if there's anybody else here watching live on Twitch, thank you so much for stopping by. So this is when we started last week at the end of things. At the end of our Star Wars week we had. And we're going to go ahead and continue more of it tonight. And I've actually got things looking a little bit different. I think I look okay. I actually had a little bit of an early Christmas today with some family. And my wife got me a nice LED, you know, white LED kind of thing set up. So I don't have to have my two regular desk lamps in here. So hopefully I look okay. I'm ready. Let's go. So yeah, hopefully I look okay. I didn't have very much time to set it up and I didn't have much time to charge the battery. So we may end up running into a situation where the battery cuts out in the middle. I don't know. We'll see, but what is up, man? Hopefully things are going all right. I know yesterday you said you were having a rough time. So hopefully things are all worked out for you and things are doing better. But let's get right to it. We're going to play some of this tonight. Like I said, hopefully everything looks good. Sweet. Hopefully we can get through this, but knowing how the game gave us problems last week, we'll see. So anyways, let's go ahead and take the music on out. You like it. All right. Yeah, I got to fidget with it a little bit. It's not perfect. At least I think whites actually show up a little bit better now. Before, any time I would hold up something white, it would not look good. It may be a little too bright as far as whites go. Which is really nice because this room is actually really dark right now. But it actually looks quite nice, I must say. MRK just had to clear my head. Alright, cool, man. Every once in a while, you gotta do that. So, anyways, yeah, let's get right to it. Well, the music kind of took itself out there. We'll take that out there, but so last we left off, we just beat Mr. Bob A. Feet in a showdown where we had to go through the level multiple times. So we got through that. Now we're moving on to the Beggar's Canyon, and then we've got the Imperial Freighter, sewers, and then the palace. And yeah, so I don't know. It looked real nice. Well, thank you. I'll fidget with it a little bit more maybe tomorrow, so when we stream on Tuesday. But yeah, I think it looks alright. Like I said, whites are showing up as white. Before it would be all choppy looking. I think if I get really close, no. Wow. Alright, I'll take it. So let's get right to it. We're gonna do some racing in Beggar's Canyon here. So, I'm worried about this. This next mission is a speeder bike, so it shouldn't give you any issues at all. You say that now. We hope it doesn't give me any problems. Let me know how the game sounds too, because I don't have that set correctly, but hunting the assassins, the rebels locate Bob A Feet, and now I can't read it because it's too far out of the way. But let that go. There at the abandoned home, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke refines his Jedi skills with Dash. Keeps an eye. I forgot that's part of the story. Yeah. I'm hoping this lasts all tonight, because I didn't get a full charge. It only charges, I think, for like an hour and a half, maybe. So, game sounds good, too. Alright, well, I will take your word. Skywalker's hiding at Kenobi's old place. Jabba will play extra to the one who blasts his bones. Oh, is that Good Fortuna there? We gotta stop these swoop jockeys before they reach Luke. He can't handle all of them. Alright, so how do I... This, B is brake, B is reverse. Stop the swoop gang. I can't shoot, but I can bump right and left. Alright, let's go. God. this will give me some problems. If I lose any lives, I think I may just die on purpose just to restart with more lives. Just, holy crap. It is Mr. Fortuna. This is not already going the way I would hope. I just have to, like, tap B to slow down. Can I change my... Maybe first person would be better. No. Well, there goes one. I guess if I would know the way I'm supposed to go a little bit better. Just side about them, I think total of 8, yeah. It's just I don't know where I'm going yet, is the thing. If I knew the map a little bit better, that's why I think I may take a second time, just so I can get used to where I'm supposed to actually go. But I'm way in the back right now. Let's restart this. Let's quit and do it again. All right, I'm just going to try to do it. I'll read what you say afterwards. Yeah, I remember the Sarlacc pit was a thing too. So, all right, I'm going to focus on doing this right now, and then I'll read what you say after. God, see? Come back, dude. Wrong way. I'm going the right way now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this part I remember is a pain. At least for me. I keep thinking that's... keep thinking that was the way to go. Yeah, we're definitely not beating this game tonight. So, we'll play it again next Saturday, most likely. Trying to break and it's not breaking for me. I just have to get in front of them all. I mean, do I have to actually make them explode? Seems like I'm going around in a lap, actually. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Oh no, it doesn't. It's not a lap, it's just, everything looks similar. Oh my god. What is it, a lap? What? No, it's not a lap. Where's he going? What stopped me there? That's unfair. What? What is stopping me? Oh, the Sarlacc right there. But still. Like, yeah, what's stopping me right there? To get nuts in it. Nah, I'm not gonna get that. Holy crap. Yeah, this is very annoying. This is going to be multiple attempts, I can already feel it. Yeah, like, I'm barely touching the thumbstick just to kind of just edge a little bit to the side. If I can kind of see which way it's supposed to turn. That I'm not getting. Ooh, I blew one of them up. Just a little bit of a thump. All right, well, oh, okay, we actually have another life. Maybe we go easy yet. We go back to my easy file. I mean, I'm like right there along with everybody, so if I could just get through without dying, I maybe would have been able to. Oh shoot, I didn't realize life zero is a thing. Yeah, like I was right right alongside of most of them. Well, screw it, I know. Alright, well, let's do it again. Why not? Yeah, I know. I'm trying to control my speed. That's the thing. I'm like kind of tapping A and tapping B to brake a little bit. So I'm kind of doing a little bit of everything. So it's just the right and left seem to move really quickly at times. Especially if I go the wrong way. That's my biggest problem, is I don't know the path. Kind of just like tapping everything. I'm like moving the thumbstick lightly to the side just by kind of tapping. I'm tapping A to speed up every once in a while, but I keep hitting the walls. So music, oh dang, see, wrong way. Music that's playing isn't, I don't think it, I'm pretty sure it's not in any of the movies. I'm pretty sure it's music they made for the game. I don't have to destroy all of them, I just have to get to the front of the pack and take out, you know, beat them to the hut. I have a clear shot I can try and hit it. Alright, here, this is the biggest issue I have. It just stops me in the middle of the sand dune. I can't not get stopped by things. I don't understand it. Why? I'm clearly going where I'm supposed to go. I keep hitting Z to break too some of the times. I don't know why. Come on. get your communication off my screen so I can see where I'm going, dude. Oh no, they beat me to it. There are a whole bunch of them ahead of me now. I was like right with them. Beat me, didn't they? They just beat me.